One man was arrested after witnesses say he smashed windows of several buildings with a sandbag and a piece of wood. Fargo police say they got multiple reports of a man going around the downtown area breaking windows at Steve's Package and SARS. Officers found Drew Christensen less than two blocks away and arrested him for felony criminal mischief. The owner of Steve's Package estimates damage is about $4,000.